You probably have to put it on after. I don't know if you're going to get around in first.
Let's do one. Let's see.
It's, I think the ring is backwards.
Good eye.
I've done that before. I remember when he knocked out Rocky Martinez.
Yes.
He was holding the belt and it was upside down.
Is that when he did the backflip? Is that when he did the backflip?
Yeah.
Is that good?
That was cool.
Yeah. Other time we did opposite.
Huh?
Yeah, are we cool?
No, that one's cool.
Okay.
And then these will go like this.
Now, let's see.
And then Lomachenko. I want to see the tattoos okay. too, yeah?
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice. Pull him in a little bit, and you have to back up. Right there.
Okay, lights from down below first.
Can you push him forward, like, instead of having him straight out like this, can you push him this way a little bit?
Yeah.
And then back up a little bit. Shit, I should have had a bigger back up. Can you see, back up your head.
I'm gonna start moving.
That's good, relax.
How about something like this?
Oh,
Mikey, how about something like this,
but
then it's easier for
my
So
head.
It's dope. Look at.
Wow.
That's Bob.
Yeah, we got the tattoos. We got the Olympic tattoos.
Yeah, the Olympic, showing the Olympic tattoos is cool.
But the light. Pull it back?
No, I don't want to move it.
Okay.
It's so good right now.
So Mikey, so if he, yeah.
Like this. Mm-hmm. The light is perfect. I don't want to touch it at all.
Yeah. Going down.
Good. Down. Middle.
Up. Middle. Coming across. Coming top. Up here.
Chin up for me.